Everyone, it's early morning, Friday. So on the last video, I promise you made video about my spending time on paradise, but I don't made this video because yesterday. All day on my Carpathian paradise was rainy, so it's as you will understand was not possible. But on the way back we stopped I and my friends what have the car. So we stopped at the epicenter on the Lviv, and Lviv is my is capital of my region. So on this epicenter I buy something, and I won't show you what I buy on this epicenter. So the first, and they have so many craft stuff, but actually they have many stuff, mostly from the stuff I don't need, so I don't buy it, but I buy only something. And this is three skeleton fell. Sorry, felt skeleton, and it have black and white part. So you will see this part is not gluing. Also don't, this part also don't glue in. I don't know, it must be like this or not, but I try to separate this part and used black and white separate separation part on to my creation on Halloween. I try made something on Halloween, but maybe I will use if it possible to separate, because I don't know, it must be like this or just not gluing here. But I like this skeleton, so I buy only three. Then I put coffee here. Then they have so many craft paper, and this mostly from this paper I don't like actually. I will honestly, but I will saw only three paper. What I will really like. So this is one paper, and it's was Santi 180 grams on centimeter this, and maybe series colored side and lining free. So this is one paper, and I like this birdcage, this flower looks like watercoloring, this birds. So this is one. the next from same series. Also Santi. I don't know what Santi is, so maybe I will let googling and try to find what Santi is. So this is next paper, and this is next paper. Have this looks like more vintage. Have these birds, this on corner. Have this stamping little, and some letter stamping. Actually, you will see bad, but here, here, little bit here, here. So this three paper I will like from that many paper, and I will buy it. I don't know how I use it, but I will buy. Next, what I will buy, this three collections. So the first is once again Ukrainian design, and the first collection Deep Love Craft collection. Next collection is Nature Line collection, and the last collection is Forest Walk collection. So as you will saw, is craft paper, and I will show you all of this paper. So I will think, that this three collection I will connect together and made one collection, because it's craft paper, is great to use, is paper, is not cardstock, is great to use, and cover, this part on cover I will also use on maybe on to my new journal. So I show you all of this collection. You will see great paper, great brown paper. This is adorable paper. This piece is adorable paper. Just and this is possible to just fussy cut and make some border on journal. Cool. And by the way, paper like this is easy to make. Just grab brown paper, mark something like this, and make craft paper. This is super cool paper. This. Super cool paper. And this paper is Ukrainian design. Someone on Ukraine made this paper. Cool. Wooden desk. Cool. So this is collection called Forest Walk collection. Next, Nature Line collection. action. Also easy to make paper like this, just stamping and we will see. Once again, just dots on brown paper. This. This also only one color, stamping on one color. This brown paper and brown stamping. Cool. This love this paper. And by the way, they on Lviv Epicenter have much more stuff that we have on my town. And I'm really glad that I will buy this paper. So next, the last collection is Deep Lovecraft collection. Just white dots. This cool, love this collection. This some Moroccan, I don't know what this. This paper looks like a vintage wallpaper or some old wallpaper. This white plants. White plants. This. And this. So this is not big buying, but I'm happy that I will buy this three collection. So as I say, I will connect this paper on one collection. To me it's not important that it's three separate collection, but and by the way, to new my subscriber who don't know what I will mean, what is my Carpathian paradise, I will try. So I think 5 years ago I will made video about my Carpathian paradise and made another video what call it water and stone. So this video have two part, and I don't know, but my manager, video manager, says that this four video blocked on many country. So I will put link on description box from this four video, and who wonder go and watch, but write on the comments, can you watch this video great, or something not was great. So sorry about that, that I don't made video what promised, but it happens like happens. It was yesterday really big rain on all way what we come, and on some area was like a storm, on some area not, just a little bit lightly, but it was. So okay, on this video is all. I put link on that video what I will promise on the description box, and when it was possible I will make a video about that what I wanted to show you on my Carpathian paradise. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.